from above? Kidding. Careful, this one's toughy. Careful, this one's toughy.
Gotcha!
You're looking crummy, buddy.
I hate myself now. It's a little bit too late for that noir, but hey. Why am I giving you guys fan service in this video now? I did a lot of farming over the past few days now. So, yeah. This guy is not gonna die so fast. But this is gonna be a I don't know, a fan service video? Of the various outfits.
I'm way too strong. Huh? That's it?
Also, I really maxed out Neptune. I maxed her out, and yeah, she's now level 99. I feel bad for you, Neptune. I really do. Don't you dare do anything to me.
HDD complete. You can do this.
Oh god, I forgot that's a boomerang thing. Why? Normally I don't do fan service, so... Oh my god. I hate these monsters so freaking much! Oh, here comes the last final move.
I need you to teach me about that last move.
My form.
Oh god. First of all, I hate those monsters that when they die, they turn into freaking Lenny faces. Holy crap! Oh, okay. Ow. Well, there are a lot of health things around here.
Can't catch me. I'm a kangaroo.
First attack.
Got it. Got it. Here.
Nope. Ow, my booty. and slice. Hey, what do you know? There's a lot of these right here. Woo. Stab, stab, stab. Okay, I will be back when I do, the other two costumes of... I need to do Blonde Invert, so I'll be back.
Be prepared for anything.
Well, I'm here with Blonde Invert, so...
How would you hide how injured you are? Damn it!
It's gonna... I'm gonna feel very, very uncomfortable of doing Rum and Ram. I will say this much.
Just give me a minute.
Hi.
Here I go. Ouch. Not good enough. Avert your eyes.
Well, Dan. Oh dear.
HDD complete. Prepare yourself.
George, Earthbound Dark Snipe, I hope you will appreciate this of what I'm doing right now. I hate doing this right now.
I won't miss.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, I have to do blondes next.
I will end this. May your soul be cleansed.
Dagoos are normally always weak, so always keep that in mind.
This is it.
I like how she just goes like,
I'm serious now. I was busy playing games. What is happening here?
Well, it's just called fan service is all, but I'm gonna shut up.
You are. This is the end.
Well, I hope this kills them.
Get out of here.
Anyway, I will return with more. So, be back in a bit. Boy. Nepgear and Uni. Boss.
Are you okay?
It only takes one smack. Why am I even doing this? I don't always do fan service videos. That's a thing.
I'll rest for a bit.
Did I not change it? You would have to wait. Because I accidentally got the wrong the wrong thing. Okay.
This is my serious face. No!
Well then. Well, time to, I'm not feeling very proud of this.
Could you just take the proverbial bullet for me?
Anyways, yeah. There's one reason I don't get about anyone doing a fan service to, like, Ramen Ram and other, like, characters that look like lollies? That bugs me a bit. And I don't understand that at all. Why would you ever, like, do anything to a lolly if they look like they're gonna be in a...
Don't give up, dummy.
In some anime, some lollies are high school students, as some of them are not, which I really find odd. And really, I don't understand this. It makes me really uncomfortable by doing this one. I don't understand. I just don't understand why. Just why. Next is...
You're getting hurt. Don't strain yourself.
Actually, Ram? I don't understand. Now, before anyone decides to go like, oh look,
transformation complete.
I normally don't feel comfortable by doing fan service stuff like. Yeah. Anyways, I'll be right back before this starts bugging me even more. If you guys can't handle fan service stuff, then that's fine. But seriously, with fan service with ROM and RAM, I don't think so. It just makes me go uncomfortable mode. Oh, please don't come back in here. Oh! That nailed me. Okay. Be right back for a minute. Okay.
Maybe I should take over soon.
It's probably gonna be the same thing. I don't get it about. There's some things I don't understand. Ooh, ouch. That's gotta hurt. Oh, come on. I have to move. I have to move. Let me move. It's gonna.
Yikes, a horrible headshot.
Ow.
Running isn't losing, but you're not winning either, huh? This'll be one tough interview. I can't stop until I finish my article. Let's retreat.
I have to get both of these. And I know I'm not very proud of that. But hey. Why am I just pushing this guy? What? Okay, these guys are crowding me now.
That'd be awesome to turn the tables now. Can you do it? I'm not a CPU, but if you need help, let me at him. It'd be awesome to turn the tables now. Can you do it?
Alrighty then. Now, what I will do, for a video, I think I'm gonna look back of all the random shit of random recordings I have done and put them in all in one video, and yeah, that's probably my plan.
Nope, died.
What? I Ray, did you see what I said? Did you see what I said? Okay. This is going to be a Fanservice number one? I'm not really proud. So, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm going to be showing the two other...
Worship my gratitude!
Okay, that looks cool.
You'll be defeated by Last Station's CPU. Pretty confident in yourself to face me, aren't you? You'll be defeated by Last Station's CPU. Are you ignoring me? Let me take point already.
Oh my. Oh God. I think I didn't change her hair. And that's all right. I'll change it later.
If you're in trouble, fall back and let me handle things.
Not gonna lie, I do like that as a thumbnail. Just because Noir is one of my favorites. Oh, damn! That looks...
If you're in trouble, fall back and let me handle things.
I shall return. Okay, here's Neptune in her emerald... costume with green hair. Cause she was accidentally in purple hair, but this is how you match mostly. Okay, let's see Nep gear. Yep, just like they're pretty much sisters.
What a brave face.
Stop it!
Oh,
watch me.
I'm ready and willing.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn! Okay. Now you can pretty much have these characters with the original color hair of the games if you really want to. It's up to you. But now Neptunia just kind of reminds me of the Grim Reaper, kind of. Anyways, be right back. Hello, everyone. We're back. I'm back more. So here we go.
Senpai noticed me.
Shut up.
Just switch with me.
Don't matter. I get the most amount of crap. It's done.
Oh, by the way, George, I'm gonna do some vert fan service for you so you can shut the fuck up.
Go.
I'll show you my true power.
Red here. Oh, whoa. I did not know.
This is my serious face.
There's so many.
Look away, creep.
I like how they look. They look really cool. What's that thing in there?
I can't see. Okay, let's go.
Sorry if I sound weird.
Lame. Oh.
I'm being tased.
Yeah, I saw. Oh, okay, there. Okay, let's go. Go. It has a little taste to Death by Glamour in a way.
No, it
does not. See, it says right here, safe to crack.
Get in here.
I know. You open this one. And give me a med kit.
You mean a dick kit?
Shut up, Zach.
No.
Dick Lee.
Alright, matter. I just shot a sieve.
Switch, please.
Oxen, let's get George, please. Thank you.
Okay. Any of you fuckers are gonna... Okay, that's what I thought.
Oh my god, a medic saved the dozer.
What's your help? Processor unit engaged.
Try here.
Huh. Okay.
What did you get?
Hazcamp, battle worn Hazcamp.
Oh, is that for the Chimo?
The freaking Chimano.
We should end this article and be a good game industry journal.
So is that mask underneath the vents, I'm assuming? Yeah, it is. Cool. That's pretty cool.
Ooh. Why not use this in Balor?
Swimsuits are kind of fan service and some things like this, but whatever. I'm just gonna put this in the video, and I don't even care. Don't even care.
I'm not gonna wear it because I'm working on this achievement, but I'll customize the mask.
Sorry, but we can't be friends. I'll show you no mercy. Data tells me this is bad. Be careful.
See, I just get my ass knocked out. Not bad though. Oh shit. Whoops. I got my ass knocked out.
You have to try harder to bend my will.
I imagine the skins for these Butter Grim shoddies, though. I wonder.
They'll make some eventually.
I know, imagine some really good skins they could be.
Be right back! Bitch slap me if you dare! Bitch slap me! Oh, hell no! Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 no! Ha! 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 Oh, fuck!
George, you need that bag.
I feel so uncomfortable about this. Like, why would you ever want to try to show the... I don't get it. No? Can you not?
Don't win.
Oh, hell.
Down there.
You can still win. Don't give up, dummy. Is this it?
What am I doing?
Are you all right?
Also, this video is being recorded exactly on Halloween. Both of the videos are, I'm probably going to be doing more, but probably the story when I'm done grinding, XP... Would you let me fucking move?
You're a big jerk for that. You're tripping all over.
Fuck! Be right back. This is getting annoying. Okay, let's try this again. Shall we?
Alright, go.
Pass me a med.
I'm gonna beat you up!
Do your best, and you'll win!
Where are you? Right here. Wait.
We have to go to the end.
Oh, okay.
What?
That's the only way it'll, you can actually get it, because I didn't have the option to do it yet.
Anyways.
Oh, okay.
Well, I bet you guys are gonna love this. Ooh. Not bad, Neptune. The hell?
Alright, it's opening.
Are these guys serious?
Rely on me a little, would you?
Ayy! How dare you! Oh dear. Excuse me, what?
Oh, I just shot a statue that had like a cloaker helmet on and it exploded.
And George was being called, of course.
He is, I didn't hear it.
He was. Because I heard it. I shall return in a bit.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the same quest. The same quests, so.
How is she playing games? What is happening here?
No.
I suggest you not overdo it.
Oh great, how about you strip me? Wait, what? Now how about no? Just no. Just don't do that. Don't do that. Whatever I said. No. Well then. That's Vert's elite dress. Anyways.
Crap, it's a boss monster.
Okay. Oh boy.
You all right? Don't strain yourself. Stop it! Hey! So tired.
I think I showed that fully, I think. I'm sorry that I want to double check this one. I'm sorry, but.
Are you okay?
Ooh,
poor nap here.
Oh, right here.
Okay. Any enemies that are gonna attack? Oh.
Are you okay? Don't lose or anything.
3 seconds.
Well, technically, yep, I still feel very comfortable. Still feel uncomfortable about having Lolly's giving fan service. Question mark. I don't enjoy this.
That's just freaking creepy, okay?
Stop looking, Herb.
Okay, that's funny. Of how, Ram just said, "Don't look at me, perv." And she's talking about the monsters, and I died. Maybe I should try harder by focusing by not dying. Don't call me a dummy. Rude!
I hear a cloaker.
Anyways.
Yeah, I know, I heard. Jeez.
I am double checking with this, so.
I was busy playing games. What is happening here?
I'm just double checking. Because this is how I forget.
He
sometimes.
Says sniper. Careful.
Oh, I'm down.
You're next.
Gotcha. Oh no.
Oh,
I just saw the elite dress break completely.
20 seconds.
Oh well. This was me double checking, so yeah. Okay, here we are, the swimsuits. Woo. Here we go.
I'm thanking you.
And
oh no.
Next
naughty,
two
naughty
are naughty. Noir Uni. Noir and Uni.
Let's go.
And be right back as I defeat these monsters on off screen because I'm doing all this. Almost like a fan English service, but at English the same time, no. Hey, this is familiar. Yay! That's cool.
Sniper.
Got him.
Never mind.
Well, Hoxton got him.
That's not familiar to me, apparently. Okay.
This boat is not like what we faced thus far.
Those are behind us.
Nice.
There we are. Oh wow, I caught it.
Okay.
Save this time.
Oh,
wow.
Got it.
Awesome. At least it's it's adorable. It's adorable. Ugh.
40 seconds.
Also adorable. Anyways.
Can't be friends. I'll show you no mercy.
Just had to make sure if I show you guys this.
You thought I was dead.
Could I be Woods Doctor? It's alive or no one can hear you scream.
Anyways.
Oh, no one can hear you scream is using only melee on silent kill. Ew, that is annoying.
First one's up.
Let's get going.
Of weapons and skills is Nep Gear with Neptune.
Now loading.
No? Wooden sword!
What the goodness? What should I do? Please be careful! Something's coming! I'm a kangaroo!
Okay, I do have cheats that are not the only thing. I pretty much also have a trainer if I have to use it. So that gives infinite of that. Next up is 32-bit Mega Blade. Now I'm only showing. Really?
Change!
serious. This is 32-bit Mega Blades.
All right.
Critical edge.
Here is the beam saber. Nebgear's original weapon of when you start the game. Mirage Dance, then you got
Flash Wave.
Processor unit installed.
Differences between both of the forms of HGD form and normal human form. And you die.
That was easy.
I think I got burnt popcorn. Yeah, burnt popcorn. Ooh.
you like me now?
Cleaning my phone for a moment. Yep, I'll have a Steam connection. Hello.
Okay.
Let's get going.
Hi, everyone. I am also trying to we're trying to figure out to fix the internet as well, so also be patient with that, and then you'll be getting more videos from me. Now the lily rake thing and the AX drive thing is pretty much the same, but a little bit more different. Kiyakuri sword, I just showed you that.
Time to get serious. Virtual Spider.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Can you dodge this?
And I'll let you.
This is the end.
First tag.
All right. No, 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 no. Thank you for not squishing me. Oh.
I've
been waiting for this.
Oh boy. I think I already did this one, but... But... I'm double checking in case. Okay. If this doesn't kill them, I'm gonna laugh. I'm surprised that these bosses are hanging in there. But for how long? Now, let's see how long it'll last.
Time to get serious.
Think with me.
Done.
It's over for this guy. I think I just overkilled him. That's always the best thing in games like, I don't know, like...
We did it somehow.
There's a lot of games that can have, like, the thing that says overkill after you kill an enemy, such as Final Fantasy X and X2. Which is really interesting, because I played those in long time ago.
That's that. I don't mind being praised.
Now, with Neptune and Nepgear, with their lily ranks fully, you can pretty much link up with anyone in this game. Oops, what am I doing?
Yes! Yeah! Ta-da!
Super Leviathan.
You got it.
Leviathan.
I should pick this one.
Now then.
Why, yes. Yeah.
Ow.
I'll do my best. Now loading. cool sometimes. Here I go.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Please be careful.
And it's a really big sword.
Please be careful. Something's coming. Please be careful. Something's coming. Eat this.
Here we go. And Nepgear's only last weapon, the beam zapper. Oh, come on. Yep.
I'm sorry. I'm seeing stars.
Oh, damn it.
Howie.
Ow. I see you. And Dave. All right.
Yeah. I base my choices on looks, duh.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm gonna show you Neptune's Idrisil staff only. No Nep gear for this one.
Now loading.
Hey everyone, I'm gonna
nep you.
The very weapon I've been using throughout this entire game.
What should I do?
Oh my gosh. Now the Indrasil staff is the one I've been using throughout this entire game. Anyways, I'll see you up on Uni and Noir. And yeah, I'll be right back. Here we are for them now, for Noir and Uni. Pretty much their Lily special is pretty much the same thing with Nep gear and Neptune.
Bring it on. We'll beat you. Bring it on.
What I have here for Noir is her short sword. The weapon you start off with for her. Drop slash, there we go. Volcano dive, then tornado sword.
Prepare yourself.
Then the HDD version of drop slash, volcano dive, tornado sword, and then the very final one. Then the Lily special with. Wait, I'm just doing this really ass backwards now. What the hell? I'm trying not to do this too quick. I thought I changed it.
EX Multi Blaster.
I don't know. I'll do Scatter Orion. Of course you feel weird.
No escape.
Kaboom! I'm a doctor! Is there a doctor in the house? I'm a doctor! Freaking Zoidberg. Brave Cannon's HDD. Difference there. Uni's first weapon that she starts out with, the rifle. Hi, girl.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Guess it comes out of my group name.
Take this. What? What?
Doom VFR. Yeah,
indeed. Oh my gosh.
It's not like I'm happy or... okay, fine. I'm happy.
Last station. With Verge, she doesn't have no siblings, so she can team up with anybody. So,
yeah.
With the Lily rank system.
Yes.
but it's pretty much honestly the same, so I won't do it for all the characters. So, yeah. Wait a minute.
Functionality overlooks, I say. Functionality overlooks, I say. Yep. I'll choose this.
Okay.
Why, yes.
Okay, I'm double checking if yeah, pretty much ready. There we go. Pretty much I'm going to be fighting the same monsters. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to be doing the same quest just to showcase the weapons and skills. That's pretty much it. And differences of EX drives.
Let's move.
What? I'm a bad strangler. Okay, sorry for the interruptions and stuff. Ooh, the sword looks nice.
Get in my way and you'll be sorry!
Ooh. I'm shutting up because of that.
Are you ready?
All right.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Okay, that would have hit him, but he freaking dodged. Son of a bitch. Nope. I don't want to end this too quickly. Fire! But there aren't that many enemies. That was right there, so.
Processor unit install.
Because all of them are just right here. Like a bunch of scumbags. Nice.
Playtime's over.
EX drive for the HDD. All right.
Ranged weapons have their uses. Maybe I should try one someday.
Huh. Bad see.
Processor unit installed.
Hi, girl. How you doing?
Ouch. That freaking hurt.
Shall fall.
Eh. You didn't get me that bad, Betsy. When she'll actually go up in the air and then throw her sword down to the ground and she snaps her fingers, that'll just create a bunch of slashing noises and attacks. That's why it's called Infinite Slash.
No surprises here. I enjoy the praise though.
But I will show it again. Though. Eh. Betsy, your claw got me, though. Managed to get me to bleed, but I'm fine. Yeah, why not? Yes. Let's do this again. Let's do this again, and I know you guys are probably getting tired of seeing the same quest over and over, but
now loading.
I'm sorry. Hi, Betsy. What you doing? Oh, that is a nice sword. I love that.
Crap, it's a boss monster. Bring it on. We'll beat you. Yeah.
All right.
I'm sorry. Take care of the rest.
Let's see. Yep. Here's Uni's Ditta Blaster. No, but it didn't reach him. But hey. And George just decided to send me a group chat invite. Okay. Nah. I love that sword.
Out of my way.
die.
Are you ready?
And please, one last attack. And snap.
You rock, Noir. I'm going to do my best too.
And that was that of that attack. I gotta love Noir. She's like, she is my favorite CPU. After all, but most favorite CPU, to be honest.
No surprises here.
Like that infinite slash. That infinite slash is so amazing. I love it. One last weapon for Noir. The All Mother.
Right? Hell yeah!
Right.
I'm probably
okay,
gonna.
Let's go.
I'm probably gonna do this. I don't know. Shit.
Now loading.
Yeah, the scratches I just got from Betsy right now are just starting to bleed. Because when I just picked her up, her back claws managed to get my arm.
Sounds fun. Let me show
I don't have a problem with it, but it's fine. I'm not really a big baby about getting hurt from something as simple as that. And you fuckers indeed. She's like right there. And you're dead, buddy. Now, I'm not staring at anything. I don't know what you all are talking about. Mm-mm. Nope.
As if it'd be anything less.
The jiggle physics begin.
It's not like I'm happy or... okay, fine. I'm happy.
I'm happy.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna let the three other characters be right now, and I'm gonna be doing rendering and then getting all the videos ready. And yeah. So I hope you all will enjoy this video, but I'm gonna head on to Neptra Tower and Game Industry Gauntlet for ya.
Leaving already? Don't forget.
Yeah. Anyways. Hang on in there, and yeah.
Hyperdimension Neptunia U, action unleashed.
Now for the Neptra Tower, I'm gonna do two floors, and the other for Game Industry Gauntlet, I'm only gonna do two rounds of it, of fighting all the characters. But here's the thing, I'm going to be playing as, I don't know yet, but we'll see. Anyways, I'll catch you on the flip side. But the Neptra Tower and Game Industry Gauntlet video is not going to be uploaded until I do the other characters' weapons and skills, showing them off, stuff like that, you know. Anyways, see you there. Hello everyone, I am back with more Hyperdimension Neptunia U, and I am going to be finishing this up today, and then, yeah, and all the videos are going to be uploaded, you know. Weapons and skills. This is going to be good. So here we are. I am playing as Blonde and Vert right now.
I'm ready. Let's go.
The next dimension is ready for you.
The first weapon is feather hammer.
From the rest.
Violent turn. Vert's pike.
A status effect?
Steel heads. Steel head spear. Canestra dance. Bind. Bide.
Not too shabby, Bert.
One moment. Here we are again. And yes, I'm going to be doing three demos of a game. Of three of the game franchises that you are aware of. Oh dear. I want to get in the way, boy. Good old Noble.
Pretty good results. All right.
Happiness. All right. Huh. Okay.
Yep. Right.
I'm sorry if you have to watch all this right now. Because I'm only showing you all the weapons and skills, including the EX drives. I've already shown you the Lily special, what it's like, because it's all the same for all characters. So I'm not doing it. Because I already did that for Neptune and Nepgear. So, yeah. For any attempts of... I'm only using the cheats to do this, so hopefully you will understand. Go flying, bitch.
No problem.
Jesus, he would fly. Hey, go flying. All of you. Well, then.
I was so close.
I need to cancel the transformation for right now. Now here's Vert's other weapon. It is the Blade Lance. As Blonde's weapon she was using the steel hammer.
I see you. Jump. Not a trace of your soul shall remain.
EX drive for Vert.
Witness my true potential.
All right. Normally, enemies will just stay right there.
No run.
There we go. Got them trapped right there.
Spiral break.
You can actually get a lot of enemies by doing the X drive like that. Well, it doesn't end there, trust me.
Perish.
And hit the mark. If there were more enemies right there, then they will get impacted by that, too.
I must disengage HDD mode. My tea is ready.
I don't understand, Vert. Now then.
I'll show you my full power.
Sorry, buddy, but you die. I love EX drives in the series. It is awesome. Now I have to do broken fannings in Vert's HDD form so I can introduce that and then just show the two other weapons. The other weapons for Vert and Blonde. Yeah. Let's do it. Super Mjolnir.
I choose this.
And Ember Har or something. I don't know.
I've decided. Yes. Yay!
Phone. I get it. Shush. Now, I am going to do the same quest, just to show you the weapons is all.
Now loading.
There it is, the Super Mjolnir.
The boss has spawned. Be prepared for anything. Be cautious. This foe is not like what we faced thus far. Can you make things more challenging? No escape!
That's a big spear.
Let me end this.
Boom.
Witness my true potential.
Time to kill you all. Well, damn!
I'll let me do that again.
Not bad at all. An item. I must disengage HDD mode.
Beautiful.
Wonderful results. Perhaps I shall reward myself with a new game.
All right. Since that's shown. Now it's time for Vert's and Blonde's last weapon.
Hell yeah! Yep.
Here. Very good.
Awesome!
Okay. Yes.
Leave it to me.
Now loading.
Yep, it's the stabs.
Be cautious. This foe is not like what we faced thus far. Guy, that one seems different from the rest.
No problem. I'll leave the rest to you.
Okay, I shall return. Ramen Ram, people! Let's do this.
Now loading.
Steam is having the fritz, like, really badly. It's like it cannot make up its mind.
I don't like getting hurt.
Ice coffin. It's just gonna keep on doing that. It's driving me mad. So I'm gonna stay offline. I swear to God. Offline, online. Showing you differences is when I is all I'm doing. I'm so confused by that statement.
I'll do better next time.
Perfect. 1 minute. Okay.
We'll beat anyone who wants to fight us. Eternal Force Blizzard.
All right.
Please take care of the rest.
There we go. Rams. Oh, please, if one of these mid-bosses can run into this. Okay. Sorry for that, everyone.
Let's go. Ice coffin.
Aww. I think I pointed that out the wrong way. Oh, they got two enemies. I'm happy.
Charming bow. I'm just the best, huh? Yikes! I'm changing back!
Yikes! I'm changing back!
I don't go easy on dummies!
First attack.
Absolute zero. Oh, this is gonna be big.
That
is so huge.
Sayonara! Processor unit installed! Eat this! I'm gonna beat you up!
Why am I in this guy's crotch? Get out of me.
Sorry, you're dead. I'm just the best, huh? Yikes, I'm changing back.
Where's the robot? I don't see the robot. He can't be behind me, is he? Oh, he's right there! Okay. Okay, I got the green wand and green staff.
Switch, please.
If I shown I would have to double check the footage for Rum and Ram. This is skills and of their weapons. So, yeah. 1 minute. Since I've shown the green wand and staff, I'm going to be showing you the Staff of Ideals and the Staff of Truth from Rum and Ram. Pretty much Ivory's shown you all their skills now, and now I'm going to show you their weapon, the last two of their weapons. The last weapons of theirs. Oh, what is wrong with me? And there it is.
Yeah, it's the boss. Switch, please.
Take this and this.
Now, I will return with Famitsu and Dengekiko. I've already shown you all the skills of Ramen Ram. And now, anyways, I shall return.
Now loading.
You wanna get my move? Don't bite me now, or I will slap you. Oh, please don't bite me, Betsy. Don't bite me. Skills and weapons of Dengekiko and Famitsu. This is gonna be fun.
I gotta win because I have anime left to watch.
Good girl. The two I just used is H-Dimension Railgun and all my lightning that I'm gonna use Bye Bye Rising. Now time for the EX drive. This actually freaking references freaking Sword Art Online. Right there.
Got it.
I don't know where that other sword came from, but that's actually pretty cool. I think I overkilled him. I'm facing the wall.
It's a true boss.
Bren. Bren. Brenda. Yeah. Yeah.
Pellet swap peon. It's a true boss. Rush, rush.
Boom, boom.
I spy a copy of me.
Yeah. This is Dengekiko's prime weapon, and then you got Famitsu's weapon right here, which is the Emperor Blaze. Then Dengekiko is using the electric energetic draft. So, yeah.
More to come in the next issue.
Scissors!
Hey!
It's that red lobster thing that's her weapon right now. Powerful stamp. Enter Blaze. Yes. Why use a giant shrimp thing, or a lobster, whatever it is, as a weapon? These are things I don't even know. Oh yeah!
That was only a time trial.
Wait, is that thing's mouth open or something? I couldn't even tell. We're a dangerous version now. Enter Blaze, here we go. Slam dunk.
My mail order weapon.
Woo! Mail order weapon! Woo! That thing is tough. Pretty good staying alive. Okay, I shall return. But I'm still Quick Draft and Elemental Blues is what I have equipped for Dengekiko and Famitsu. And Betsy is lying behind me. Don't bite me. Woo! Don't bite me.
Dengekiko, don't play that.
The next dimension is ready for you.
Nice design.
Adida tells me this is a boss.
Blonde rider.
Adida tells me this is a boss. Be careful. Take this. Here.
I like this. Versions of it. Wop wop. Anybody want a radical ride? By riding a big giant shrimp. It's not the first time. Wop wop wop. Oh no! I'm paralyzed! Aww. Hey, hee-haw!
Time is ticking!
Betsy. Hi, girl. Ooh! Wanna get my hand? You wanna get my hand so much? Come on, get my hand.
You should have been a 40 out of 40.
Ow. How many punctures did you leave into my hand? Oh my god. Betsy, Jesus. Okay. You feisty. You like biting my hand. Can you not bite my hand? So I can keep my hand? Thank you.
Yep. Perfect.
Now time for their final weapons. Flash draft and elegant black.
Good. Perfect.
If I did miss something, let me know in the comments below. No, not Neptgear. Yeah, it's a game, but I'm still serious. Yes.
Now loading.
Jeez, Betsy really left some major punctures. What the hell? Come here, whale. All right.
I thought I was dead.
Here we go. Elegant black. Fwah, fwah, fwah. Look at that. Look at that big giant black lobster or something. I don't know. Black and gold, so that's pretty cool. I like it. Black and gold with white under it. No, it's, I thought with the red one, the mouth was opened, for some reason. Flop, 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 flop! It is so silly. My hand kinda hurts, because I was playing with Betsy. She left punctures in my wrist, right now. Anyways, everyone, this has been ShadFBlade93, also known as LightDarkBlade93. If you enjoyed this series of Hyperdimension Neptunia U Action Unleashed, these are the last remaining videos I am making, and I hope I'll see you all next time in the next videos, and I will come back to this game when I want to on my own time. As now, this is the end of the series. Thank you all for watching. If I missed anything, let me know in the comments below, because the only thing I only did was Game Industry Gauntlet and Neptra Tower for the last video. It's not going to be uploaded yet, because I'm working on these right now, on the videos I'm recording right now. But anyways, it will be uploaded soon. Nonetheless, it is the final video, and I hope you love this series as much as I did. It took me from 2016 and to this year to complete it. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And I hope I'll see you all in the next series of the Hyperdimension Neptunia franchise. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. Game Industry Gauntlet and Neptra Tower. So there you all go. And see you all later. Bye, everyone. Okay.
Now loading. I hope this is awesome stuff.
Also, I will give you all a warning. Fan service. While doing this. Random. Oh gee, that would be weird fighting yourself.
Alright, let's move on to the next match. Come on, hurry!
Also, you have to keep on pressing the button for it to proceed. Okay, Neptune has to face herself? Alrighty.
You're kidding me! I have to fight Noir?
And I'm facing Noir. That's fun. I guess. Begin the match. You have been warned. That things are not gonna be as fun. I put myself on decent, so it's normally how I play this game now. And also, I'm gonna be bringing back Mortal Kombat Arcade as well. So that's going to be fun. I'm going to be playing as Sub-Zero. I've mistakenly pressing the wrong button, as per usual. Did IF just suddenly had a nosebleed? I don't see how that can happen. As you all can tell, I am playing as Uni.
No escape.
Oh. Alright. I think this may be a little over my head. EX Multi Blaster. Are you kidding me? Oh, never mind. She is so up here. Oh dear. Oh yeah. I think that hit her really badly.
Here. Locked on.
Boom. Really? I have defeated Noir.
The quest was a cinch.
That wasn't a quest. That was you fighting your own sister, Uni. Like, seriously though. And Betsy asleep. Alright.
Now that was a great fight! That match was great!
I have won against Noir. Actually, three rounds. Three rounds for me of this. Just doing this single thing. Then I'm done. With Game Industry Gauntlet. I had to face Blonde next. Are you serious?
I'll skip over the match's progress.
That is actually quite awkward. Neptune fighting herself. And she won against her Purple Heart self. Are you serious?
That, CPU candidate.
That never usually happens. When I do finish this, it's going to be once I beat Neptune right here, then I'll head on to Neptral Tower. Which is just call it Game Mystery Tower.
Now loading.
Facing Blonde. This is gonna be fun.
Both have high stats. Either side could win. Just give up. Ha! Ha! There! This is like Call of
Abish!
That won't work! Damn it! That won't work!
Oh god. A beam. Alright. I'm doing really bad against Blonde here. Oh, close range, okay. Jeez, Blonde, you're terrifying me right now.
There. Not yet. Easy.
No, you don't. All right. Right in the booty.
that.
Good enough.
Ah! Damn it.
We almost had it.
Well then. I guess now you'll not see me winning this, but I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Well, I pretty much didn't expect this, but now I have to face Purple Heart, which is Neptune's other form.
Don't underestimate a CPU candidate.
This is gonna be fun. I was defeated by Blonde, so earlier. I just defeated Rom.
Now loading.
This is a great matchup. Thanks for the win, everyone.
Yippee! Locked up.
They're claws. Yippee!
Damn, she won't get off of me. No, you don't. Sorry about that, everyone.
Let's take a break.
just left.
Yeah. Oh, useless.
And boop.
We're entering a stalemate here.
No escape.
Our best.
There.
Ouch. We're not done yet.
Nope.
No escape.
Locked on. Ouch.
Ouch.
Gotcha.
Having a nice epic battle with Neptune here in her purple heart form of HDD. Oh no. Oh my god, I got her.
The quest was a cinch.
That was a pain, to be honest.
Winner!
Yay! Winner! Winner, winner, chicken dinner. What? Oh my god.
Huh? What? I won? Jeez, that was unexpected. Congrats on your victory. Here's
how wonderful.
Yep.
Darkness ring. That's cool.
Hell yeah.
Right.
Going to the title screen?
Yeah.
Yeah. I deserve the title screen right now. Don't be stop biting me.
Hyperdimension Neptunia U. Action unleashed.
Betsy, I just like how you just go like, yeah.
Leave me alone, I'm a lazy kitty. Alright, be right back, everyone. Alright, here we go.
You got it.
Just two floors is all I'm gonna do.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey everyone, I'm gonna nip you.
Between Earth and Sky. Oh my god. Actually, I think I'm just gonna do one floor, I'm not sure. I just don't know. Right now. That reminds me of a black hole right now.
Pixel meter!
All right. Okay.
First wave. Hiya.
Okay. Okay, so it's just these guys right now. All right. Where do you think you fuckers are going? There's no hiding. Good job.
Take this. Take this and this and this. Oh. Hiya. Virtuous Strider!
Alright. I do believe I'm just gonna combine this video with the, with the good old... game industry... Gauntlet. I'm probably gonna name this Gauntlet Tower, cause I'm gonna be combining the videos. Don't ask me though. Don't ask me why. I do believe this is floor 5, and I'm probably gonna be done. And I might want to try to play multiplayer games, because I haven't been playing multiplayer since a few days now. I wonder how it'll turn out.
Awesome. Time to show off.
I'm not really too sure though. What? You're kidding me, right?
Can't catch me.
Game. You do. Game, you should have known I'm level 99. I just decided to bitch slap an enemy. Just go like, oh yeah, fuck you. Whoopsh. Good job. I'm probably going to put the sound of, from Star Wars. So, 2's of Obi-Wan saying, good job. Cause, I think that'd be really funny. Not gonna lie, it would be pretty funny. No. Anyways, like I said, I only wanted to do 2 floors. That floor was really easy because I'm level 99 right now. And I have really good equipment. And my character's strength of their power is strong enough to kill enemies like that. I am now about to be at floor 10.
Where do we start?
Hmm. Anyways, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you all next time in the next videos. Peace out, keep on the stealth, laters, bye everyone.